Hello, wonderful women of renown. I'm Jessica Anderson, the president of the Student Government Association. This address is going to be the first of many to inform you all on what is going on at Brenau and within SGA. According to the Student Government Constitution, every student matriculating in the Women's College will be considered a member of SGA. With this being said, it is your civic duty to be informed and voice your opinions. It is our mission, through self-governance, to foster college spirit, promote all interests of the institution, and cooperate with the administration, faculty, and trustees in order to preserve and further these aims. We will maintain open and fluid communication with the student body, administration, and trustees. So we deal with all things Brenau. So any questions or concerns, anything at all, please contact us via Facebook, Twitter, or at sga@tiger.brenau.edu. This weekend is a monumental and historic time for the Women's College. It is our 135th anniversary celebration as well as family weekend. Starting Friday, October 4th, there will be the Tiger dedication and the 135th birthday party from 5 to 6 p.m. on the corners of Green and Academy Streets. The rain location will be Northeast Georgia History Center at Brenau University. So please join us in celebrating 135 years of Brenau University as we dedicate our Golden Tiger, bronze sculpture, and announce its contest-winning name. Sculptor Greg Johnson will appear and cheer team and drumline will perform. Birthday cake will be served. Following that will be an evening with Dr. Jim Sutherland from 6 to 7:30 p.m. at the Northeast Georgia History Center. Dr. Jim Sutherland, retired professor of history and provost, will read from his memoir in progress, Reflections of a Sharecropper's Son, and share stories of his legendary 44 years at Brenau. A reception will follow the reading. Starting Saturday, October 5th, Family Weekend begins. Events begin at 10 a.m. From 10 to 11, there will be Brenau Storytelling in Pierce Auditorium and a welcome from Dr. Deborah Dobkins, the Dean of the Women's College. From 11 a.m. to 12 p.m., academic open houses are in the Brenau Trustee Library. Family Day and Homecoming Lunch will be held at 12 p.m. Sorority houses will open at 1 p.m. and SGA is hosting and putting on a field day for you and your families on front campus from 2 to 4 p.m. There will be fun games, food, and prizes along with a live band, so please come out and join the festivities. We have been working diligently on all the issues that the student body has expressed, and we are continuously making progress. The President's Cabinet Open Forum will take place Tuesday, October 8th at 12:30 in Banks Recital Hall. This is where you can ask questions directly to President Schrader and his executives, so please come out. There is now a BB&T ATM machine right inside the Student Union building before you walk through the doors of the tea room. There is also a change machine in that location that is now operating, so no need to worry about scrounging for quarters to do your laundry. Speaking of laundry, we are seriously looking into laundry issues, and it is time for you to give us feedback. So please ask your SGA representatives for more information and give your feedback. There will be some serious discussions with our laundry facilities providers starting this Monday, so stay tuned for updates. I'm currently working on a new website that will provide any information you may need, so be excited to see that come to fruition in the near future. Even though the national government is shutting down, never fear, your student government never ceases to take action. Our motto this year is to come a leader, leave a legacy, and we'll do everything in our power to make this true. Stay golden, ladies, and have a great week.